finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pinfall or submission. But anything goes in this type of match as well.
He seems so to hold the rule book to restrict them. Didn't want anything holding them back.
The ripcord, a strike to the face.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants soaring,
oh, she misses the mark.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.